Okay. Shopping online has been gaining in popularity over the last few years. In your opinion, what are the most important benefits and drawbacks of online shopping? Support your views. Online shopping is becoming more and more popular these days for various reasons. However, there are both advantages and disadvantages regarding this new trend. Firstly, shopping online saves people time. All they have to do is choose the products they want at the press of a button. Moreover, online shopping is very convenient, as websites are accessible around the clock, unlike conventional shops, which have specific opening hours. Thus, you can go shopping anytime you wish. Furthermore, online products are often sold at lower prices than those of physical shops, because online stores have lower maintenance expenses. The fact that consumers do not have to use any means of transport to shop is another reason why online shopping is more economical as well as environmentally friendly. Nevertheless, shopping on the net has some drawbacks too. The main problem is that consumers cannot actually see or touch the products ordered. So, what they receive might be different from what they were expecting. Another issue is security, since hackers may be able to access your personal details and charge money to your credit card. In addition, the fact that the whole procedure is based on just a click of a button and the use of a credit card may lead to buying unnecessary items. Therefore, people often end up overspending. To conclude, online shopping is definitely a practical and time-saving way for consumers to make purchases, but at the same time, they should be worried at the risks involved.